Thank you. Thank you. ha ha! Surprise! Surprise! Meet Geezer. I am the master of this waterfall. How long has she been? How many people have gone and come? Ten long years and more. I've waited 10 years, I tell you. All the time hoping for the left one. I mean, the right one to come. But enough with the introductions. Now, for the Truant of Moose. Does this Bristol call, crystal ball, belong to you? No, but I want all the long. Then I, Geezer, am the master of this waterfall, I tell you. Oh, how long has she been? How many people have gone and come? 10 long years and more. I've waited 10 years, I tell you. All the time hoping for the left one, I mean the right one to come. Now, have I asked you this before? Does this Bristol call, crystal ball, belong to you? At last, at last we fit mace to mace, you half-wit human! Now I'll teach you a moron. I mean a lesson you won't forget.
Thank you. Thank you.
pain. Oh, my old wound. Ever since I got this, I've not been right quite. And it's all because of you. What? You don't know what I'm talking about? Then you... You're not the true owner of this crystal ball! No! The shame! The shame! So strong! Strong enough to withstand my fearsome might! You are no Tortune Feller! Wait! Could you be... The waterfall rears many humors, you know. I hear that a castle called Trodane has been cursed. That it was run over, overrun by thorns. And that only one person inside survived. He set off on a journey. Leading a course and heart with a lone driver. I thought that was you! I don't know what you want with this crystal ball. But it's yours now. I accept the hands. Or is it defeat? Last thing. Should you meet the true owner of the crystal ball, tell him this from me. Don't throw things in the forewater! So, where thee fell? Oh, the pain! The pain! The pain of my own!
Thank you. Thank you. I knew you would return before long. And it seems you have done as Valentina asked. You see, even with a glass ball, the great Caldarasha's eyes see further than you realize. But you are meddling in matters that do not concern you. And you are wasting your time. You can bring back my crystal ball as many times as you like. I will just throw it away again. What? Don't throw things in the waterfall. It might open up an old wound. What on earth are you talking about? Enough. Listen to me. No one knows why I threw away my crystal ball. Even Valentina has no idea. I'm not about to confide in a stranger. Give it to me! This time I will smash it into a million pieces, so it never finds its way back to me again!
Stop! Please stop, Father! I know! I've known for ages! I know why you threw away your crystal ball!
You know? So you know about your real parents?
Yes. And I don't blame you for their death.
Why not? How can you not blame me, Valentina? How can you not hate me?
Because you were just fortune-telling. Just doing what you do best. I was too young to remember, but you were once a truly great fortune teller, weren't you, Father? No one knew where my parents had fled to, but to you, it was as clear as day.
Ah. Back then, there was nothing I could not see. The great Caldarasha was known all over the world. I was walking on air. Fortune-telling was my life. It was my soul. I thought only of myself. Be they good or bad, I cared not who asked me to use my crystal ball. I lived for the vision.
It's all right, Father. You're a good man. You took me in and raised me, didn't you? When I was just a helpless baby. I want to see it for myself. I want to see the great Caldarasha in all his glory. I want to see your magnificent powers at work again, Father.
Oh, my sweet Valentina. So you are awake at last. It is already past midday. You must have been exhausted. I must thank you and your friend. Look, I have put my crystal ball back where it belongs. Many years have passed since I gazed into the crystal like this. I have to thank you for returning it to me. What is this? Yes, yes, I see it, I see it. There is a jester breaking through the southern checkpoint. Yes, the mists are clearing. And the same jester murdered Master Rylos. Yes, yes, the mists are clearing. Can it be? Surely not. He has changed, but there can be no mistake. It has to be Master Rylos's former pupil. Dulmagos!
What? Gov, he said Dulmagos, right? That's our man. That's the evil magician you and the old granddad are after, innit? So where'd he go after that? What else can you deduct?
What else? Let me look deeper. Huh? What's this? Yes, no question. This is definitely my old crystal ball, but look here. It has been chipped. Huh. It must have hit something very hard to do this damage. And look, someone has scratched some letters next to the chip. What? Halfwit? Who's the halfwit? What ignorant lowlife would do this to my crystal ball?
You what? When I ask what else you could see, I didn't mean on the ball, I meant in the ball. Whatever, I'll come and Gov.
What happened? Did you do what the young girl asked? Well? What? Dulmagos killed Master Rylos? The same Dulmagos we're looking for? That fiend killed his own teacher? And you say he headed south? Then there's no time to lose. We must go after him at once. Let's be on our way.
Thank you. Thank you.